Yo, welcome back to Freddy's channel. Thank you very much you come back in here when you always look after the best money glitches in GTA 5 and Red Dead Redemption 2 online. You definitely hit the subscribe button, you turn on the bell notification, and you never fucking miss out my next future upload. Yo.
Because, what up, Freddy's is back. And because you not like lost any million money on GTA Online or any good game. Boom boys, that's why hit the subscribe button. Thank you so much again. So the best easy way OG version, I'm just show you guys now how to receive cars, how to trade, how to do the give a car to friend glitch. Exactly with the office OG version is work. Hit the office button front of your elevator, quickly opening your map and just start the job soon fast as you can. And when you start the job inside in here and you do this, doesn't matter you have an active job or not. Yeah, I'm just press exactly circle, so make sure I'm the host. But when I'm go up in the job and then when I'm go out, I need to be teleport outside and like invisible frozen character. So easy guys, okay, same OG version, front of the elevator door, touch the elevator, press, you just stand by in the office one, go to the office, press X, soon as your character start move, open your pause menu, open the map, start any job in the map quickly, and you must be come back in invisible outside. So as soon as I'm invisible, you see I'm need a person who is on the Titan of the job or any job. And I don't know why I'm not got the private alert, but literally we need a private alert. So join up somebody who is on the different session or different targeting or different job, make sure it's a private job. And when you go up and down, you go out to the frozen, so you back on invisible again. So on this part we still use the nightclub, hanging down the nightclub, call out any vehicle from the B2 garage, and you just need hop inside and driving back the B2. When you done correctly everything, you must be flashing screen in here, and you just press triangle, jump out to the car, landing on the map, and literally last steps, call out your RC Bandito, and you done. So that's the OG version, so how do you glitch out yourself, okay? And exactly working loads of different one, the LS car meet one, the special vehicle workshop one, the nightclub version, is a lot version is working, how do you glitch out yourself. So you see you flicking your character after you leave the RC Bandito, so call out the RC Bandito, press a triangle after, so jump out and you're done. So glitching position, back in the OG position, and I show you why. So right on the D-pad, your free car, your friend is kick out, you drive away, he stand by behind the MOC, make sure you go for your story character, same OG, just no need targeting mode join, so go the story character, quit the quit alert, go in your circle and enter alone. Okay, back in enter alone. So you got the infinitely back screen, hold down on the D-pad, exactly R D-pad, and just up on the right on the log, make sure you got the quit alert. Soon as you got the quit alert, decline this and you back on. You don't need do anything, you don't need rolling, you don't need fuck up nothing, you just running invisible and hoping the car which one you like receive. It doesn't matter you on passenger and you block the door with the wall, what I does, it doesn't really matter how you do. Make sure you do it on the spot in here and you just need jump in the vehicle and receive. Same as the OG version, no need any bullshit rolling and any pointing, targeting mode, anything, nothing. So anyway, thank you so much again. Drop a big fat like on this one as well. Please not forget the loads of giveaway things on the channel. So make sure you smash the subscribe button, boys. Not forget hashtag free mod that cars, everything is still playing on the channel, loads of giveaway, peace fucking out.